Apple shareholders approve 40% pay cut for CEO Tim Cook at annual meeting. This could sound very sad, and we can all feel sorry for Tim Cook, but his compensation for the year 2023 will still be $49 million. However, Tim Cook got about $99 million compensation package in 2021, so yeah, it has been cut by a lot.